In this video, we will analyze the income and substitution effects for normal goods using budget lines and indifference curves. After this video, you should understand the income and substitution effects of a change in the price of a normal good. Once again, we're looking at two goods, cheese and juice. Let's put in our initial budget line and indifference curve. Point A represents the combination that provides us maximum utility given the budget constraint. The current consumption of cheese is X. Suppose the price of cheese drops, causing the budget line to pivot outwards. Now we add in an additional indifference curve, IC2. The new maximum combination of consumption is B, which results in cheese consumption of quantity Z. From this, we can see that cheese consumption has increased from X to Z units. Now that we see the overall change in the consumption of cheese as price falls, we have to break out the impact of the substitution and income effects. To start this analysis, we have to make a parallel shift of our new budget line to the left. We look for the point at which the parallel line is tangential to the original indifference curve, IC1. We do this because the substitution effect looks at the impact of a change in price holding utility constant. The tangential point occurs at C, resulting in a quantity Y consumed of cheese. The substitution effect is then represented by the movement from X to Y units of cheese. The income effect, therefore, is a movement from Y to Z units of cheese. The combined movement from X to Z is the total effect of the price change. Again, the income effect is the value between Y and Z units of cheese, while the substitution effect is the value between X and Y units of cheese. We've covered the income and substitution effects of a price decrease of a normal good. In the next video, we'll look at both effects for an inferior good as a result of a price change. This can get a bit tricky, so if you have any confusion, leave your questions or comments below. You can always email me at enhancedtuition@gmail.com or visit me at the link in the video information. That's us done for now, and I will see you in the next one.